Dear friends, here I am explaining how to change the site banner as a course banner in the Moodle's platform. First, you have to open moodlecloud.com, then login, enter with the email ID, then corresponding password. Once you log in to the system, you'll get the screen like this. Then go to the site name, your corresponding site name, Moodle Cloud. Here you'll see the Vishwam's learning portal is the site banner and the course banner basics of semiconductors. So here what you have to do is to change this particular line, go to the settings, edit settings, then here full site name, write anything you want to change, write it here. Then short name for single word like Geetham Physics and ECE. Then you want to write any summary, you can write it here. Then nothing, don't know to change anything, then go for save changes. Now whatever you mentioned, the group name appears here, Geetham Physics and ECE, this is what I mentioned. Then Physics Learning Portal. Suppose you want to change, go back to the home once again. Already is changed here. Then suppose I want to change this particular line. So click on to this, basics of semiconductors. Then go to the settings, edit settings. Then right here appears basics of semiconductors. Suppose you want to write your course name like quantum mechanics, you can write the quantum mechanics here. Suppose you want to write the shorter name for the quantum mechanics, write QM. Then course category is a miscellaneous. Course visibility, keep it in the, once you mention the time, starting time and ending time, it appears here. Then write the course ID number. Suppose you want to belong basic sciences, write basic sciences, BS, QM, that particular code. Then course summary. Here, suppose you want to add any video linkage, then go through this, paste the URL here, paste the take that URL from the YouTube and paste it here, then insert media, then it will appear here. Go back. Suppose you want to add any image for this, so go back here, then drop the image here. Suppose you want to add anything, you can add it here. Insert photograph. Then course format. The course belongs to a weekly format, or you can write here, edit here, weekly format or activity format. Suppose you want to conduct exam for everyone, online test, you can go for single active format. Then suppose you want to upload any file, you can keep the maximum limit for the particular size and you can upload. Then save and display. So it appears basics of semiconductors, go back to the home. Once you appear, this is the change site panel, this is a course panel. If you paste the URL, it appears like this on the screen. Thank you.